Bound her legs together and stitched her dress for sea.